gives a great big cry. He can just flies in the palm of a hand and crows eyes. Great big cries in your direction. And the battle is won. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Drop the lights. Drop to the other side. Just that. Thank you for coming to our first show in London after such a long time. Thank you for giving us such a nice welcome. Thank you. Okay. This is the right carnival, isn't it? Did you see it in the front? I shall have to have a look at it tomorrow, right? I must carry on. We have a lot of music to play for you tonight from all our various albums. So just stick around. We'd like to carry on straight away with a number entitled White Queen. So fair, arise, smack your ear, cries. So fair, arise, as it began. love is rain, sorrow no more. Wise queen walks, and an eye grows pale. Sounds of loving things in her head. Ladies and gentlemen and everybody else. As you know, that was from an album way back from, I hope you remember the album Queen 2. Do you remember it? Nice, I think we should be doing some more from that. It's also recently introduced on the new EP, for those of you who don't know. Okay, enough of that. Right now we'd like to do something from the new Day the Racers album. Now this, I must tell you about this, listen. The song is called Somebody to Love. And we require your cooperation. As you know that on the record there are a lot of voices and everything, and there's only four of us on the stage tonight. We'd like you to join in the choruses. Don't be shy. Okay.
Find me.
Thank you for welcoming us back home. I know a lot of you have been with us for a long time, right through the Marquee and the Rainbow and the Hammersmith Odeon and things. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to do this ridiculous place. I hope you can hear and I hope you can see. We're going to get as close as we can. This is a kind of medley. We're going to loosen up a little in this. It goes like this. Okay, get the beat together. Be slower.
She keeps them away, Sean, though, in a pretty cabinet. But they meet cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. We'll live a remedy, lose all identity, and it's all an invitation you can't deny. Caviar cigarettes, love us the dedicate. Extraordinarily nice, she's a girl. She never kept the same address. In conversation, she spoke just like a baroness. Met a man in China, went back to get some minor. Get incidentally, knew that way of life. Perfume came naturally from under. Now she couldn't care less. Mysterious, precise, she's a killer. Queen, gunpowder, agility. Dynamite with a lesbian. Guaranteed to blow your mind. I can serenade and gently pull on your heartstrings. Be a Valentino just for you.
Thank you.
I love posing. That's for the press. Okay, what should we do for you now? Let me see. Would you like something a bit softer, something quieter, something heavier? Something a bit heavier. Okay, let me see. I must tell you, there are times when we get a lot of requests to play songs and introduce them. Listen to me, lovies, listen. I can do this all night if you like. Look, I'll just tell you what it's called. It's called Death on Two Legs. It's about a nasty old man that I used to know anyway. This next song is off our first album. It starts off on the piano, it goes something like this. yesterday. My life was a ruin. Now today, I know what I'm doing. Got a feeling I should be doing alright. Oh, We'd like... This is my champagne time. Cheers, everybody. I was going to make a nice long speech, but forget it. Cheers. Have champagne for breakfast tomorrow. Just go out and buy it. Okay, right now we'd like to feature a very well-known fireplace that hangs around Mr. May's neck. It's also known as his guitar. We'd like to feature Brian May in his next song. It's called Brighton Rock. Thank you.
Thank you for indulging me once again. I'll play some sweet, soft things for you. I just have to make sure that works, because we don't often use these things, you understand. We haven't brought the orchestra tonight, but we have brought you the band at the front of the stage, showing their virtuosity on various instruments. This is called 39. If you want to sing along to this and jump up, please do. It goes like this.
Never cry. Don't you hear my call? Look up many years away. Don't you hear me calling you? Write two letters in the sand on the day I take your hand. The land that I planned to reveal.
Don't you hear me calling?
Darlings, you load of tarts. Thank you. I think it's really interesting doing those acoustic things. Don't you think? I think in the future we might really think about introducing some more. So Brian's going to have to go and write some because I can't. Okay. Before we tease you with a bit of sort of heavy rock and roll and things towards the end, I'd just like to slip in a little. Well, I'd like you to listen carefully to a simple little song. This is me on the piano. It's called You Take My Breath Away. Orchestra. Bring with us an orchestra. What do you think? Costs more money. I really feel like being evil tonight. Okay, Ryan, we have two songs now for you, two songs rolled into one. They're both written by Brian. I must tell you that every night that we've done this song, these two songs on the tour, they seem to be getting better every night, depending on the practice, of course, but it really depends on the audience as well. Now, you've been a bit cool and sophisticated up to now, but get your asses going, okay? This is, we can all be nice and cool, but I mean, you've got to give up sometime. So this is a song, it starts off with White Man. I'm a simple man.
Right.
What is left of your dream? Just the words on your stone. Man who learned how to teach, but forgot how to love. Oh yeah.
Listen to the mad, listen to the mad, listen to the mad, listen to the mad.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thanks a million. Thank you. Okay, we'd like to bring back some more memories for you now. As we get old, see. We'd like to bring back some stuff which we did for sheer heart attack. And the first thing... Thank you. The first thing we're going to do is In the Lap of the Gods, revisited.
So risky, but I got a chance it. So funny, there's nothing to laugh about. No, no, my money, that's all you wanna talk about. I can see what you want me to be, but that's not true. Thank you.
We'll be right back. people you love. We'll be right back. Thank you. God bless you all. Sweet dreams, everybody. Thank you.